Let's give this arpeggio superpowers. I'm going to take this basic C major 7 arpeggio. And I'm going to use it over an A minor 7 chord, so the arpeggio from the third, because that's the best arpeggio, don't get angry. But how do you give it superpowers? You can start by trying to play it as a triplet. But you can also add a leading note. And you can also play it as a triplet, but then have this chromatic trail off back into the chord.